breakup with Ranveer was a blessing, said Katrina Kaif. Recently in an interview, Katrina spoke about her and Ranveer's breakup in detail. After breaking up with Salman, Katrina started dating Ranveer, but that didn't go well. Katrina said that she lost herself while being in the relationship with Ranveer. She felt alone almost all the time. But after the breakup, she feels good. She found herself back and she has a new perspective about life. And now her complete concentration is on her career. Their breakup was nothing less than a shock for everyone. After the breakup, Ranveer moved on easily, but for Katrina, it wasn't easy at all. Ranveer even did a breakup party, which was definitely upsetting for Katrina. There was a time when these two decided to live together and bought a flat. The fans were eagerly waiting for their wedding news, but what they got instead broke their hearts. Nowadays, Ranveer is dating Alia. They are seen together most of the time. They even made their relationship official. Hopefully, they will be getting married soon. Reports of Katrina again getting closer to Salman have also came, but they haven't started dating yet. Before Katrina, Ranveer was in a relationship with Deepika. They also had a nasty breakup. Ranveer handled himself quite well and moved on, but Deepika was devastated. The way Deepika found her way back to happiness, we hope Katrina also finds her way back to happiness and true love. With Salman or without Salman, the fans just want to see Katrina happy. We also hope and pray that Alia doesn't have to go through whatever Deepika and Katrina faced. What do you guys have to say about Katrina's statement? Let us know. Don't forget to hit the like button, and for more updates on Bollywood, subscribe our channel.